Well, g'day, runners, snow runners. Welcome back. Well, welcome to Snow Runners. We haven't really played this game because
it bothers me a lot.
Anyways, we're going to give this a go here. Dylan is running in the Hummer here, and I got this old International. That's kind of cool, actually. Both got some fairly meaty tires on them, and yeah, there's lots of mud out here, so we're going to give this a shot and see who's got to winch who out. We both have four-wheel drive, all-wheel drive, we both have diff lock. So, yeah, I'll follow you. So I'm running my steering wheel. We just finally figured out how to turn off the force feedback, because I just do not, like, I actually can't play with force feedback with my desk the way I've got it set up here. It'll probably just tear the steering wheel right off my desk, so. Mud. Oh, really? Whoa. Right behind you. Maybe I'm a ghost driver. You hear me? Well, that's all right. Let's see how far we can go until we have to hit the all-wheel drive. I think it kind of drives like it's got four-wheel steering. It's weird. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna just blast right through this stuff. Goodbye. Or not. Goodbye. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh, we're still moving. We got low range here too. Switch to that. There. Oh, she just launched out of there. Are you stuck? You good? Yep. Wonder why you can't see me. All dirty. This is actually Dylan's multiplayer game playing on here. It's all his vehicles. You better lead those, so I don't know where I'm going. Let's get to the top. So far, so good. Let's see. Oh, okay, sorry. Yep, apparently. You can't see me at all. Isn't that weird, eh? I don't know. Oh, this one? Yeah, me and myself just haven't really played much of this game. I don't know, I get so frustrated. It's like, dude, really? How on earth would you have mud on a hill? Tell me that right now. Because there's no possible chance of that happening. All the water would run out of there down the hill. It's not going to be muddy on the hill. Unless you're going through like a spring or a river coming down the hill, but it should be more like this, like right here. There's no water here like that. Silly. Drive up to burn on the gas. This one has a diff lock locked on all the time, so that's good. What the? Go in the cabin. Oh boy! Whoa, what happened there? That... I don't know. Holy smokes! Oh no! Can't you pull me over? What? I don't know what happened there, but holy... Ah, I'm going to the map. Ooh. Yeah, this one sucks in the mud.
Yeah.
Just, yeah, I know, but we were just messing with this one a bit earlier there just to try the game out and just make sure everything was working. And, oh, man. I mean, I made it through a bit of mud, but that, it sucked. Oh, man, so I gotta fix my ride. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, turn back to daytime too. Because nighttime kind of sucks. It's bad enough that we're like nighttime. Evening, well, yeah, yes, that makes sense. There we go, that's more better. I think my tire's a little underinflated. Maybe that's supposed to be good, yeah. Sloppy tires dig in better, I guess. Look at the treads on these things. Holy. That should go anywhere. Gosh, Scout. Can't believe you crashed me and, like, blew me up. Holy.
Yeah.
Hog. Pull me, slave. Oh, no. I have a hard enough time keeping straight. It's not funny. Sometimes, I think I remember this part actually. When I'm on the far side there. Yeah, more drag. Got a submission. Let's go. This looks great to get paddle tires. Whoa! What the heck happened there? Apparently. And a big rock right behind me. We're good. We need to get some of those, like, you know, 1,500, 2,000 horsepower motors and things. Let's go. Right through this crap. That'd be awesome. That's like 160 horsepower garbage. So they should have high performance mud stuff. Oh yeah. Nice. Jump in. Go! Yeah, you gotta go find all those tower nests. Same as the spin tires. Yeah. Ooh, rock climbing. We're good. Rubber balanced off. Find a good one. All destined to find out garbage. So I need a little drawery thing for my steering wheel to sit on. Oh boy, where are you taking me? Now we're good. That's right. Jump in the mud. Here now you scream. Really good with the water I was pushing away from. Well, this thing is charging through. Dangerous water levels. Oh. Be careful. Wanna hold on to me there, bud? Stop and grab the thing on the truck and then go over to something that was close. Oh, that's too far away. This is kind of nice. You just grab onto something and go now. Driving dynamics too much. It seems like you're always driving sideways. Oh, look at the mud flying! Woo! We're gonna go! That's awesome! Maybe this would be nicer on the throttle here. Pull right out of here. That was cool! Flying! Alright, better catch up. Starting to. Uh-oh. See if we can turn off the vehicle damage, you know, like your engine. King of the hill? Oh, private property, no trespassing. Not anymore. Ah, I missed the sign. The mailbox, oh, oh, the fence. Oh, there we go, yeah. And a tree, yeah. Oh, in the house! Whoopsie. 15. I'll have to go to repairs. Oh, man. Repair on the trail. Ooh, there goes the right here. hole. It's like a dark unit to this meeting. Oh, no. There's a big rock there. That's not going to work going up that place.
Whoa!
There's a big rock there, too. Oh, man. You're almost there. Oh, and then it just launches itself. No, not yet. What? That branch can't be that tough. Come on now. Some things on this game are kind of chintzy. I should be able to snap right through that branch. Left there. Gotcha. Sure this is the road? I don't think so. Oh, there he goes. Go down the low here. Might be. Holy, you have to go straight up here? Oh man. Trailers too. Straight up. I'm not even in four-wheel drive, right? Either way in all the directions, sir. Damn. We went the hard way for some reason. Where? Whoa! She's a little spazzy. Oh, you were hooked onto me there? Oh, I probably didn't need that. These Christmas trees. Oh. braking is done by... reversing is done by braking, so you gotta slam on the brakes and then it finally starts to reverse. It's kind of weird. Yeah, probably if we're this close, we probably should. Maybe take a break for a minute, too. Ooh, there's a valley here I didn't notice. Can we go around? You want the adventure of getting stuck in the muck. Well, that might be too deep for mine. Yeah, it's small spots that have the water. Oh, it should have been in low range. Low. Okay. How do you do this? A big tanker. Need a big truck for that, I guess. And dragging that through the mud full of weesh. Yeah. BP prepared for the unexpected. Dust. That's kind of cool, actually. Mine's not leaving dust, but I can see. Maybe the dust is all gone. Come out at the end there. this trailer up, take it over here and get this loaded onto it, take it to this thing here. And there's a lot of objectives, missions and stuff. Get the other cool cars, you gotta get all these objectives done. I wonder if I can help under that guy. I feel like I got a pin. Doesn't turn very sharp. Backwards. My frickin' thing is. Man. Rip off. Where are we now? Oh, we're coming out to here. If he can get out of where he is. All of a sudden started coming down the hill backwards. Let's try that range. Oh, why would they do that? They gotta move over here and just let go and start rolling back up. It's not over yet. Now it's over. Winch connected. Oh, oh, hang on, right up. Oh. It's like perfectly perfect there. How? Maybe. Front tire should be digging in a little bit. There we go. Holy smokes. You get over. Oh, I had ya. Ah, back up, you stupid thing. Oh, I'm in the boat. Oh, okay. Come on, deal. It's like nothing. I have no idea where we are. It looks like we're on a main road, though. Ho, 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 ho. Yeah, steering is really weird on these things, I gotta say. Not the right way. Sure. You were going left. Oh yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, let's go up there. Okay. Low range. Little tree out. Radio thing up here. Take the fence out. That's a nice view up here, though, guys. Say. Ooh boy, what a view! Well, that's a nice view. Probably one of the highest. Well, over there's higher, I guess. But I don't think we get up there. Well, there's pretty high too, though. These went straight down. Oh, I see. It's like a lot of big rocks down there. More towers you got? Push that tree down. I think I'm sitting on the tree. It looks like I'm sitting on the tree. Yep. straight down. Oh, there he goes. He got a crash. Yeah, the maps aren't too accurate. Oh, fuck, he's taken. Can we turn back to me? It's totally better for everybody. See. And for my old box. I feel like got air out there, I can see that. Where? Oh boy. I'd see the light, basically. Let's go straight up. Big hole there. Dog. Through the rocks there enough. Sure. It's already on. Turn in. Yeah, I'll watch you crash first. But just stay down here and watch you. Yep. See if you can get through there. See if you can make it, I should be able to no problem. Oh, it's a little bit pushy here and there. Not too bad at all. What? You're good? Charge right through it though. Whoa, that's not good to do that though. Simple. Should make it harder. I probably shouldn't have come up here. Shorty cut. kind of cool if you just touch the side of the rocker, your tire kind of flicks it out from you. Two of us pulling, it might be alright. I'll hook to you and you hook to that.
Oh, no.
Oh, crashed. Oh, let go. Oh, man. She's junk. I can't believe that just crashes and wrecks itself so fast. Still spinning a bit. Actually, it wouldn't do that, but anyway, it's okay. It would be locked in with the other wheel that's locked there. It wouldn't be spinning. I don't want to go now, though. Oh, yeah, it's all plastered. Ah, we're good. A little bit smoky starting up again, but we're good. Oh, man. I winch yourself to up here, though. Ooh, she's a bit stony here. Oh, boy. A little stony. Oh, that's coming off the side of the car. That's a swamp hole there. Holy. Woo! Got a bit of air there. Hello, I guess. Like down here, straight down, or down here to the right? dings in her now. That fender's all dinged up. It's all dinged up pretty good. Oh, man. Oh, maybe not. Shit. Just hit a bloody tree. Can I hook to anything? I can't even hook a winch on. Like, that's so stupid. Just barely, like, rubbed into that tree. Nope. Over you go. Now I'm dirty on this side. Jeez. Yeah, there's just a little bit of blue smoke coming out. It's good. hand is not manually hooked yet. Really like something over there for some weird reason. Like, we should be able to tow the guy out. Hook the front to something up ahead here. Up here. There is a tree here. Oh, but I still can't hook to you. Damn. Which is stupid. Like, you should be able to hook, you know. That's probably why it won't let us do this. You unhook yours for a second. Let me see if I can hook on him. Huh? Really? Bigger truck than that, or need someone with like an actual. Well, can you use your winch too? I wonder if I got in behind you. Actually, you know what? There might be enough room I could get in behind you and help push now. I think going to low. It's coming. It is. Okay, let's try. It's working. Damage your vehicle to help get the thing out. Oh man, that thing beat. Yeah. champion. I don't know who got that buried in there. Oh, good. It's out of fuel. Oh, I'm almost out of fuel too, actually. Where's the fuel station? Log station. Oh, yeah, I'm like seriously almost out of gas. If I wouldn't make it anywhere else. You know, oh, the fuel station way over there. I don't think there's any way I'd make it there. Roadblock. So, yeah. I still gotta get up out of here yet. Down here and try to stay on this nice road, I guess. And fuel stations. Oh, this one here too. Yeah, that's not good. Oh no! Oh no! Hill, yeah. Thank you. I've done pretty good though. Save for fuel. Gave me some fuel. You had spare. Oh, you're on the top of your car there. Oh, yeah. That's cool. You got another one there for you. Two there. There you go. Not enough, like, that'll definitely get us back now. Spare fuel. Let's go. Probably go right across here. Tree! Looks like a poplar tree. Not going down again? Follow the road right beside me here. mud and knocking rocks and falling and knocking over. Knocking over, pulling things out of the swamps. Oh, the fence actually pinched me in here. I can't get through it. That's kind of funny. Yeah, let's have a look at this truck. Oh, I'm stuck in a big, huge tire now. Oh, it's trailers and stuff. Man, I gotta get a plane to see this. You guys let me know if you want to see more of this game. I'll fight through it. I don't know. I just get frustrated with it, I guess. I don't mind, I'll play some. Oh, the blue Chevy. Ooh, looks a lot better now. Got all this body work done. Oh, it did look better. 29 damage to my engine, of course. Yeah, that's looking a little, frame's looking a little straighter on it now. Oh, yeah. See, I have to go in here and jump out of this. Change truck. But that didn't work. This game's confusing. They need to work on their menu stuff a little better. She's a revver. Yeah, greatest. Thank you. This is really confusing. Like, why is it moving around so much? I'm not touching nothing. I don't know why it's doing that. Huh. So, I see. Super slow. Oh, yeah. Oh. That's kind of cool. There we go. Am I going any faster, bro? Not going any faster, bro. Oh, that's the problem with that. Will not climb that. Okay. Let's try that high again. Oh, she just went straight to the wall. For some reason, it just went straight to the wall. long does it take to build that money up? Worked pretty good. And kablooey. And we're Oh well. I guess we did pretty good. That should have flipped back over though. Oh well. Well, hopefully you enjoyed some, I'm going to call it spin tires, it pretty much still is. It's Snow Runner, but anyways. Thanks again for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. He can come clean his own car up. And you guys have a good one. Let me know if you want to see some more of this stuff. We'll maybe play some more.